Corrosion scale degrades metal and weakens the wall of steel piping. In an ammonia refrigeration system, most of the piping is insulated and corroded pipe is concealed. GGS locates and measures corrosion with non-destructive testing. The NDT method we use, radiometric profiling, measures piping in the system as is, so we don't have to cut holes in the insulation. And it does not pose a radiation risk, so facility staff can be present during testing. The results are revealed in real time. The jagged irregularity of this pipe scan indicates there is a presence of corrosion on the pipe wall. GGS reporting identifies where corrosion exists and the extent of the damage. Our process is thorough and our data is conclusive. You will be able to plan and prioritize maintenance to assure the safe operation of your system. So when you need to test, choose GGS.